Even the smartest folks make vital home security mistakes, such as using combination locks. Well, that means dummies like me are in real trouble. There's no denying combination locks are convenient. You don't need to worry about losing the key or anything. But one of the biggest problems combination locks have is that they can be cracked through trial and error. And you don't need to be Danny Ocean to do that. Try enough times and you'll be able to unlock one. So, convenience? It comes at a cost to security. This is all due to the mechanics of how these locks work. Inside a combination lock, there are several rotating discs. Each of these is aligned with a number on the dial. When you enter the correct combination, these internal components align perfectly, creating a clear path that allows the lock to open. This simplicity, however, is also their Achilles heel. The reliance on a fixed numeric code means that anyone with time and patience can attempt a brute force approach, methodically trying different combinations until they stumble upon the correct one. That's why combination locks offer a more predictable and therefore exploitable challenge to potential intruders. Moreover, there are other practical limitations. Some combination locks may not be as resistant to extreme weather conditions, such as rain, snow, or freezing temperatures, which can affect their performance and reliability. Additionally, entering a combination can be slower than using a key, potentially inconvenient or problematic in emergencies or situations where quick access is required. With that, I am by no means suggesting that you can put your trust in other types of locks. All come with their own weaknesses. Now let's take key locks next. At first glance, with their unique physical keys and intricate internal mechanisms, they appear to offer a higher degree of security. Sure, their complex design with pins that must align perfectly with the key's cuts seems to provide a sturdy safeguard against intruders. But the truth is, keyed locks can be vulnerable to various bypass methods, including lock picking, a skill that determined intruders can easily master. Additionally, they make way for mistakes within a mistake. Talk about security inception. The common practice of hiding spare keys around the home, like under the doormat or stones, significantly weakens the security keyed locks offer. There's also the risk of keys being duplicated without the owner's knowledge. And even if you are careful not to leave your key anywhere or give it to anyone, there's also the possibility that an intruder might try to break the lock. If the thief has strong muscles and knows you will not be home for a while, then kiss your valuable belongings goodbye. Now, how about key safe locks? You know, the ones that people use for rental apartments? These devices are typically mounted to a wall or other secure surface and can be accessed only by entering a correct code. They provide a secure place to store your keys, eliminating the risky game of hide-and-seek with your spare keys under flower pots. Sounds like a solid plan, right? Well, before you heave a sigh of relief, it's important to remember our mantra. No lock is impenetrable. Here's the word I'm trying to say. Anyways, key lock safes are not only susceptible to brute force attacks, but also susceptible to the same risk as combination locks. Furthermore, the very visibility of a key safe can sometimes be a giveaway to burglars that you're security conscious, potentially making your home a more tempting target. It's a bit of a paradox, isn't it? But the worst part is even a piece of paper might be enough to open them. Key lock safes typically consist of several rotating wheels inside the lock. Each wheel has a small notch known as a gate. When you dial in the combination, you're actually rotating these wheels. The correct combination aligns all the gates in a straight line. Once aligned, a bar or lever inside the lock, called the fence, drops into these aligned gates and the lock can be opened. The intruders might be able to figure out the configuration on key lock safes using a thin piece of paper. And the rest of the process involves some mathematical skills as well as lots of luck. But since this whole thing will take quite some time, it's likely someone will be able to spot them before they succeed. So, is there a lock that you can fully trust to keep the bad guys at bay? Enter the era of digital door locks. This seemingly futuristic solution comes equipped with features like fingerprint recognition, keypads with unique PIN codes, and even remote access through your smartphone. But wait before you run down to the tech stores to get one. It's crucial to recognize that while digital locks can offer enhanced security features like tamper alerts and the ability to change codes on a whim, they're not without their own vulnerabilities. For instance, electronic locks can be susceptible to technical glitches, hacking, or battery failures. Another new tech lock type is biometric locks. They sound like they belong to spy movies, but they're actually quite handy. Instead of using keys or codes, these locks use parts of your body, like your fingerprint, your face, or even your eyes, to unlock doors. This way, they provide protection against key thefts, code losses, ripping, melting, drilling, and hacking. In addition, some safes have an opening delay and automatic blocking in the event of an unsuccessful entry. This makes biometric locks the most secure on the market. However, they come with a hefty price tag, as they're among the most expensive types. But there's more to consider beyond the price tag before investing in one. For example, if the fingerprint or facial recognition features fail, these locks also come with backup options, like a keypad or a regular key that will allow you to open them. In addition, they require maintenance every now and then. Remember, they run on batteries, so you'll have to replace them once in a while. You'll also need to clean the locks, especially the fingerprint part, to ensure they recognize you every time. And let's not forget the privacy issue. Storing your personal biometric info into a lock does raise a few eyebrows for some folks. You see, no lock is totally perfect. But the key to home security isn't just in the lock you choose, it's also in taking some other simple precautions as well. For example, you might be one of the loners who prefers to keep their daily life to themselves. But for security reasons, it would be wise to consider making some friends in your neighborhood. You see, engaging with neighbors and participating in a neighborhood watch program can enhance security too. When you're going away, you can let your community know. In this way, the alert neighbors can report any suspicious activity they see around your house. Valuables that are easily seen through windows or left unguarded in the yard can attract unwanted attention. Make sure to keep expensive items out of sight and use curtains or blinds effectively to reduce this risk. Many homeowners overlook securing second-floor windows and doors, assuming they are inaccessible. However, burglars can find creative ways to reach these points. Leave no ladder or any other equipment that will allow the thief to climb your house and secure every floor. Failing to update or maintain your home security system can leave it vulnerable to tampering or disablement. Make sure to get regular maintenance and updates to ensure it functions effectively. Poor outdoor lighting provides cover for burglars to approach unseen. Try solutions such as installing motion sensor lights and ensuring the exterior of your house is well lit to deter potential intruders. You also need to consider the fact that no matter how many security measures you take, there's always the possibility of a thief being able to bypass them and enter your home. That's why you should have a safe in your house. It's a secondary line of defense that's often overlooked, but in the case of a break-in, a secure safe can help you protect valuable documents, jewelry, and other irreplaceable items. And lastly, an often overlooked aspect of home security is digital. If your Wi-Fi network is unsecured, this can be a gateway for cybercriminals to access your personal information and smart home devices. Using a strong password and considering advanced security measures can be beneficial to avoid that. Or you can just get a dog with a really loud bark. Hey, works for me. That's it for today. So hey, if you pacified your curiosity, then give the video a like and share it with your friends. Or if you want more, just click on these videos and stay on the bright side.